In the nucleus of Drosophila cell, two genes are present. They are team gene and por gene. Team stands for timeless and por stands for period. In the nucleus, team gene undergoes transcription to produce mRNAs and the por gene undergoes transcription to produce mRNAs. The mRNAs transcribed from team gene and por gene are then transported from the nucleus to the cytosol. In the cytosol, mRNAs transcribed from team gene undergo translation to produce team protein. Like that, the mRNAs transcribed from por gene undergo translation to produce por protein. The por protein undergoes regulated phosphorylation and degradation in the cytosol. This por protein degradation creates a transcriptional feedback loop. This feedback loop causes the level of por protein to rise. As a result of regulated phosphorylation and degradation of por protein, the periodic accumulation of team and por protein is delayed. This delayed accumulation of team and por protein affects the functioning of circadian clock. In presence of light, intracellular photoprotein called as flavoprotein or cryptochromes associate with team protein, and flavoprotein causes the team protein to be degraded. This degradation creates a transcriptional feedback loop. This feedback loop causes the level of team protein to rise. As a result, the circadian clock is reset or entrained. But when the team protein and per proteins are accumulated at critical level, they unite and form a heterodimer. After a time delay, the heterodimer dissociates. The dissociated team protein and por protein are then transported into the nucleus. In the nucleus, team protein and por protein regulate a number of proteins that mediate effects of circadian clock. In the nucleus, por protein also represses team gene and por gene. These repressions create a transcriptional feedback loop. This feedback loop causes the level of team and por proteins to fall. In the nucleus, the por protein also undergoes regulated phosphorylation and degradation. This por protein degradation creates a transcriptional feedback loop. This feedback loop causes the level of por protein to rise. As a result of regulated phosphorylation and degradation of por protein, the periodic accumulation of team and por protein is delayed. This delayed accumulation of team and por protein affects the functioning of circadian clock. Please like, subscribe, and share.